It's a good day of mine, so I kind of like broke the wood on my floor, so it's just that, not that bad. Good day in Minecraft, in my village. Got a lot of stuff to do. I might go to, nobody ever go to this place. I'm gonna go to Mr. Mr. T, where are you? That Mr. T? No, that's just what I'm doing. You get Mr. T as well now. Wait, what? No, what is this? Wait, what? Oh, is that just me to fly away? Okay. Duh. Whoa. Wait, it still leads to here. What does this lead to? What is this? Is it supposed to be like a water fountain or something? I guess so. Well, before that, I might go mine or something. Oh, Mr. T, you think I have, like, a pickaxe left to mine?
Yes, Mr. Bat.
Oh, okay, thanks. Okay, I'm just gonna take a few of these stuff. Okay, I got a sword to protect myself. I thought I was going to get back. What the heck? I didn't even die. A door. I mean, a portal. I gotta tell the picture. Yeah, get out of here. It's not let me clap. Yeah. I don't know what that is. But surely we can find out next time. Surely I found a corner. Like, that's weird. What the? Who are you? What? What did I ever do?
You
choose a what?
Character?
Where do you go? Caught me. Where are you? Where is he? Where is he? What's going on? Who was that guy? I need to find a weapon to defeat him. There's no way I stand a chance with a sword. I'm going down to the bait. What? He's back in the wall? How? I don't remember you. Oh yeah, the letter. Okay. I guess that's nothing. If this was all I got. The god of my god. I finally got you. Wait, what?
Who are you?
I am the Wrecking Witch. You are my person.
What? Why you want me for?
Because you're the only one. Because you're the chosen one. Who are you working for?
Do any of the game servers that are doing apples do What about PayPal? I mean, PayPal if you send to everybody $10 from performance, like on the games.
Bigo, bigo!
Who are you working for? I'm probably working for the guy. Yes. Can we have fourth? So where I fall, where I come through the portal, I fall from here. And I'm in another dimension or something. You know what? I can't just sit here. I get out. Yeah, that. Okay, I got a picket. Now I'm trying to break out here. Hey, get out here. Where you going, Mike? Nothing. I'm going. Wait. Skin. Well, it's kind of nice a little bit. Had to find the ultimate block. Save. Had to get home. I think I had another dimension or something. Okay, now what the heck are these? I don't know what. But what? Oh, what? Is that a border? Lava. I need to find the ultimate weapon. My village shot counted on me. I don't know where all my stuff is. Gotta keep moving. What the? Is that the legendary sword? Do I get it? Do I crouch? Okay. I guess it's a statue paying for years. Let me break it. Don't know what it is. Oh, I got it. Just teleport my head. Okay, now time to go see my village. Let's get back to the portal. Well, I don't know how to get there. But I traveled to all the dimensions. I'm probably underground or something. If I went out here and get back home, stop that guy,
save my village.
My power. This sword is giving me power. I can't believe it's giving me power. just make a party, then I'll be on my way to save the world or something. Just create the portal like AI. Okay. Black King Black Skeleton. What are you doing here? It's over. It's about to be a war now. Piglet attack. I'm gonna be all stuck in this dimension. Time to go. I'm back in my universe, all of my world. It's been like a couple of days since I left me. That's where I fell. I still remember. I still remember how to get out. Okay. Okay, I can get out. Okay. Just gotta climb up here. Okay. Well, there's an iron, but that's not a portal right now. That's a dark cave. Okay, I'm home. Now I just got to, but it's nighttime. Well, at least everything is okay. The houses are still. What the? Obsidian? Walls? What the? This wasn't here before. I'm gonna climb out here and see what's going on. What is in the wall? Is that a tower? A tower? What happened to this place while I was gone? Like, look at this. Obsidian. Look at this. Obsidian wall in my home. Like, why? There's a villager. He's probably trapped in his house. He can't even get out, so. Okay. All he just gotta do is just. No, I cannot be spotted. Okay, I just gotta sneak and get home. My house is probably blocked. Home. Math, you're back! Yo! Where have you been? You guys, I'm just. Had a long. I don't know. Been to all these kind of different universes and joining a war or something. And what? Eat all this too? Okay, tomorrow we're gonna take the last step against that guy.
6 hours later.
Who's at the door this night?
Ding dong. What's up, bro?
What the, you?
Yes, it's me. I know, last time I should go outside of here. Because I have to go and give me some donuts, bro.
Donuts?
And I'm not dead.
Dude, come right here. Come right here. All people might see you. I've been like all these different universes, all different dimensions. Do you know what happened to the village? Like this wall's around.
You know your Ron's dead.
Yeah. So who?
I don't know.
Yeah, I gotta find a way to get into that castle, that black tower.
We'll find a way.
Yeah. But I need a plan. Maybe I'll plan tomorrow. Go ahead, I'll give you a bed. The bed.
What the fridge is this?
Oh, these are the villagers.
Did you say them?
Yes, so I live with them. They let me stay here. I mean, I live here. My house, and they'll live here too.
Oh,
okay, it's morning time.
What the fuck?
Okay. Some other villain probably took him.
You mean Demise?
Huh?
The villain's name is Demise. His human. his evil name is Service.
Yeah, he has to look like Darth Vader or something.
We're gonna stop him.
Yeah, we can't let no Darth see us.
Where's your cousin now?
I don't know, he's all like, he probably played, in other ones, though. He don't really come here anymore. Hey, other villager.
I got a story, though.
What?
Actually, he's not in his room. He's actually in there.
He's up there, that black castle?
He got caught last night trying to steal some cookies from there.
To go to Michael, you're here.
Anything changed, Seth?
Have you seen the new Google Roblox player?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you mean the black kid who played Roblox all the time?
Hey, don't be racist. I'm coming to the house real quick.
No, you can't. It'll block off.
Oh, you're right. Because that's why your house was blocked.
So let me give you advice. You have to be careful. He had guards anyway. Because they were very, very strong.
Like inner skeletons?
Yeah.
I'm scared that we might.
Be careful, man.
We might be dead.
What do you mean, Jamie? What do you mean, dude?
They're gonna kill us. If they affect your cousin, he's gonna be just like one of them.
So what are we wasting time? We gotta go.
We gotta go.
Come on.
Okay.
We can't let anything see us.
We gotta crouch if we don't want them to see us.
Okay, I'm crouching. Okay.
The door. It's locked. Oh, dang it. Alright, so
no more. You see the guards? It's a guard.
It's a guard?
Yeah, it's one of the lion guards. It's a guard.
You can't let them touch you.
Huh, a villager, yeah. It's a villager here.
You should kill me.
Why?
You might be one of them. Get back here! My face. Let's keep on going back up.
I'm
gonna go check on these jail cells.
Okay. Okay. Why are the villagers in here?
Because one of them has to be here.
Okay. Oh no. No, the door block.
The door's blocked?
Wait, I'll send you.
We gotta figure out what to do. We gotta kill them!
Huh?
We should get out of here.
We're trapping.
No.
Wait, what do we? One of the guards put me in jail.
The next day.
Name's JB.
JB? How long you been in here?
5 months in the tower. Eating people for hours.
Eating people for hours? JB, I'm your cousin.
I know you are.
Yes?
I want to get out of here.
Me too.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah. Kind of like just passed through the gate with the guys in here.
You gotta go.
tried to take that dude down. Whatever that villain was named.
Bro, get me out of here! Bro, you don't know who I am. I just go to jail.
Oh, you mean the guy who helped me?
Yeah, that's me.
Gotta get out of here. Okay, okay. Look for something who can get us out.
Well, you're lucky that I found something 5 months ago when I was in.
Wait, I think that's like I feel something out of the cupboard. A chest.
This is what I found since I was in there. I found a button.
Yes, I put out the door and escaped. Okay. So this might be the final floor.
You must go. I'll go down.
Okay.
I'm escaped.
Okay.
Well.
Who are you?
This is my land over here. You're not gonna go any further to my tent.
So you're the responsible one who took over my town, huh?
I'm not the only one who is responsible. Here are Brian is.
Okay.
We're both doing this.
Why are you doing this to me?
Because you deserved it. You deserve what you need.
So what? So you could kill me?
Yes! It's suckery! People are dying out there right now.
Well, you're done!
We're not gonna do anything. But guess what? You're dead!
He's dead now. I told you I'm the strongest. I won. He's down. I won.
Not just yet. You got more people to kill.
What? More people?
Hero Bro.
Oh, why can't I be done?